one of our favourite times of the year is in Songkran, which is the Thai Water Festival, or also the Thai New Year, every April. At this time of the year, the temperature soars to over 40 degrees, and we get out in the streets and everyone just throws water on everyone for 2 or 3 days. Everyone gets wet and it's so much fun. It's a significant part of the Thai festival calendar because it also symbolises water cleansing us of our sins. They use it more as a party time though now in terms of secular Thailand, but it has the roots and traditions in the Buddhist Thai and welcoming the Thai New Year.
ใจมันเป็นเดียวมาพักแก้วเต็มคนสุขสันต์มานมัส